We got a new album that came out on Friday. As I said, it's a massive week. We did a little tribute to Ray Charles, and we wanted to play one of those for you. If you want to get up and have a boogie, we won't stop you. Hit me, Bill. Oh, come on now.
She brings me coffee in my favorite cup. That's how I know, yeah, I know. Hallelujah, I just love her so. I'm in trouble and I got no friends. I know she'll be with me until the end. Everybody asks me how I know. I smile at them and say she told me so. That's how I know, yeah, I know. Cause when I call her on my telephone and I tell her that I'm all alone, by the time I count from one to four, I hear her on my drum. In the evening when the sun goes down and there ain't nobody else around, she kisses me, she holds me tighter and whispers, "Daddy, everything is all right." No, 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 we got some guitar here today.
Darren Percival, and I'm here at Tumbalong Park in Darling Harbour. It's November the 18th, and I can't believe it. This crowd is just going completely crazy. Have a look at it.
Hallelujah, I just love her so. Hallelujah, I just love her so.
We were just wandering past, and we got up to have a jam.
Hallelujah, I just love her so.
Yeah.
Hallelujah, I just love her so. Hallelujah.
Together, this is James Hazelwood on the bass, Hamish Stewart, Bill Risby, and Glenn Hannah.